television screen is the retina of the mind's eye. Television is reality, and reality is less than television. And there is nothing real outside our perception of reality, is there? That it is, in fact, a new part of the human brain.
Please.
A new outgrowth. A new structure of the human experience.